A bad O2 sensor before the catalyzer will deteriorate the combustion quality of the engine. For my E90 M3, that results in check engine light, rough idle, and limp mode. So let's bust the faulty O2 sensor right away. First, remove the transmission cover. Release the rear end of the underhood shield. Remove the reinforcement strut. Remove the O2 sensors on both exhaust banks. Install the new O2 sensors. Make sure not to twist the harnesses while rotating the sensors. Restore everything in the reverse order. Tighten every part to their specified torque. Run adaptation reset on ISTA Plus and the replacement is done. Fire up the car and it should run like a brand new engine. For more information, please visit Fine Cars and Good People and watch the full video.